an actor can push himself to any limits to get into the skin of his character. TV actor Vikas Manaktala did something unbelievable while shooting an important sequence of his show Ghulaam. To make the scene look authentic, the actor got whipped for real. Yes, you heard that right. There was a scene where Vikas had to hit himself with a whip, and he did it with full force, being in the character to experience the real pain. While shooting the scene, everyone on the sets was scared listening to the woof sound. A doctor was called soon thereafter since Vikas was injured and had bruises all over his body. The actor even took to his Instagram to share the pictures with his fans. Kudos Vishal for your method acting and detail to perfection. We wish you a speedy recovery. News Desk.